Righty guys, what is up? We are back with... Oh, okay, sorry about that. So, we're back with episode 2 of our series of solo survival. Almost forgot what I was going to say for a minute. So, today we're going to be going mining in that wonderful cave over there that's full of things that want to kill me. I'm really looking forward to that. But first, we need to see what we need and what we don't need. Chicken laying some more eggs. I tell you, we got a bad egg problem in this area. So, what do we not need? A door. I'm pretty sure we don't need that when we're going into a cave. What should we grab? Nothing, basically. So... actually, we should grab more wood. So, actually, I know what we can do. I'm gonna grab some more sticks. And, where's my grabbing table at? Apparently, I haven't made one yet. Wait. Never mind. Alright. I'm gonna grab an axe because, you know, I realized that these are in the game. Already there's something in that cave waiting to kill me for when I go in there. Which is expected. Thought I'd just seen something. Guess not. Why is there mother oak trees everywhere? I call them mother oak trees, by the way. I don't know why. My friend said it, and then he got me into saying it, so... you guys can blame him. A.K.A. Nathan. A.K.A. XXL Destroy You Gaming. I think it was him that got me into saying that. I don't know. So yeah, I think this is... I'll just cut down this one last tree, I guess, because, you know... I don't know. Alright, so anyways... with all that random crap being said... we're gonna go mining, and... it's gonna be fun. So yeah. Let's go. Alrighty, there's like 1,000 mobs down here in case you guys can't hear it, which I'm pretty sure you guys can. Yay, I'm getting... shit. Alright, maybe he hasn't seen me. No, he saw me. Oh god, it's everywhere. Alright. I know that there is iron here. Grab that in a minute. I should even grab that now. Shit. Oh my god, he just like super speeded. That scared the shit out of me. Alright. It's just a video game. I'm gonna go to sleep right after this and have nightmares. Just kidding, I don't really have dreams often. There's a little fact by Mr. Modder that you might not have known. I never really get dreams when I sleep. Not that that's really important or necessary to talk about, but it gives me something to talk about in the meantime while I mine this iron. So I know this is your favorite episode, guys, mining, because we do that in like 78% of our videos. Not only that, but my voice has to be an asshole, and it wants to go away, so I can't talk. But you know what? I'm not going to let that happen, and oh my god, of course. Hey, how's your guys' party going? Yeah, I bet. Really did not accomplish anything there, creepers. Congrats. Only thing you accomplished was killing yourself. Alright, there's a skeleton over here, isn't there? Oh shit, he scared me. Fuck this game, dude. Alright, so let's get some more of this iron. Then we're gonna go back. Thought I heard another skeleton. I was about to say. Alright, after this, we're gonna go back to our house and smelt some of the shit, because I don't trust being in these caves with no armor. I don't need a creeper sneaking up on me and killing me. And if I sound like I'm stuffed up, guys, it's because I am. You know, I'm not sick or anything. I barely get sick. Okay, this actually might be a good cave. All right, let's get this last bit of iron. Wow, that was worth it. All right, let's get out of here. We have enough. That should be about enough to make a full set. If not, I'm just gonna kill myself because. Okay, yeah, this is definitely enough to make a full set because we got this iron here we can grab now. All right, let's go. Oh shit. All right, well, good thing we decided to come up now because it looks like the sun's starting to set. So yeah, that's happening. My ear is ringing. Ow, my head hurts now. Got a headache now. Yay, thanks. All right, put that in there and let's not go to sleep yet. Put you there, and, I guess we don't need this stupid bowl, of shit. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna eat some steak, and then go to sleep, because that's what you're supposed to do, is eat and then go to sleep. I'm just kidding. Don't do that, guys. That's bad. Anyways, while we wait for this sweetness to cook, couldn't think of the word. I was gonna say never mind. I'm not gonna say it because that's gonna defeat the whole purpose of why I don't want to say it. But yeah, you guys know what I'm saying. Not really. Yep. Man. Any of you guys ever watch C-Dang, the YouTuber, his Slender Survival series from like 3 years ago, season 2? I'm on like episode 9 or 10. And holy crap, I love it. I've seen those videos before, but it's been like a long time. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Like I said, it's a good thing I built that there, because like I said, I was going to forget. So I'm recording both of these videos on the same day. Not that it matters, but yeah, I just figured I'd say something to distract the time while this crap cooks. Yeah, alright, let's move this, because this is kind of, you know, annoying. Just put you there because we can. And put you here and. Alright, we need you back. Actually, while we're at it, we can make another one. Alright, so. About to be on like 9. We're gonna kill you. And then. I don't know what we're gonna do after that. This is ridiculous. Look how many apples we have, guys. We have like 21 or something like that now. It's crazy. Yeah, we have 21. Jesus. This is like the fourth day. Oh man, if I could duplicate and I had that many freaking apples. Damn, golden apples, like notch apples. Damn. There's a cow over there chilling. There's an. Oh, I was gonna say octopus, but that's a squid. I guess we can explore one time over in that direction. I don't think we've ever gone there. I did not pay attention to my hunger. And hungry. Alright, let's go back. I think we have enough to make pants now. Alright. Yep, we have a little more than enough. Alright. Yeah, we have enough to make a set. Yeah. I knew what I was talking about earlier in that cave. Alright, we can make boots now. Yay. Because that does a lot. We almost got a full set. I gotta put some more crap away. Because I collected more crap. Shit. Probably put that in there. Damn, we need more coal. Damn it. Alright, how many do you need? You need 5. Yeah. Well. We've got three in total, so we have to get two more. I don't know why this came out here. Alright, well, let's just get back in there, because I don't know why I came out. Alright, just need this one to smelt. And now we can make a chest plate, or not chest plate, but yeah. Oh, I got, wait, where did that come from? Oh, no. Alright, well, oh, now we just need one more, because we need that iron pick, just in case we happen to find some diamonds. Oh, wow, he didn't lay an egg. Good job, chicken. Excuse me. Alright. And there we go. Now let's go back into this terrifying cave. Okay, there's my greeting. Where the hell are these creepers coming from? Is there like a spawner in here or something? Oh, okay. What kind of question was that? There's obviously not creeper spawners in this game. Or is there? No, I'm just kidding. There isn't. Or is there? No, I'm... Alright, I'm just kidding. That's stupid. Alright, so we're just gonna get some of this coal. Oh my god, if I cough again, I'm just gonna cut myself in my throat. Just kidding. We got a suicide watch over here. Okay, that's not even something to joke about. Alright. So, yeah, there's a zombie about to kill me, probably, isn't there? Yeah, probably, because this game's a douchebag. Alright, let's get some torches out of here, because why not? Actually, could have just put that shit there and then that there. It's whatever. Alright, I hear bad shit, so I'm gonna whip out my sword. I heard a skeleton. Oh, I see the skeleton. Get out of here, biatch. I hear more bad stuff. Stuff. Pretty sure that's what I said. Are you sure about that? Alrighty, let's go deeper into the cave, because deeper is better. Maybe he didn't see us. Something just like got placed down after you heard that. Like, well after I placed that torch. You know, I just realized something. I don't know where I came from, and I don't know how to get out of here now. So that's good. Nothing in this cave at all. I guess I underestimated this. Almost out of more. We're gonna need more torches. Watch it collapse. Oh shit. Where are you, skelly bitch? Where you at? Guess he's not here. Okay, he's over there, so we're gonna go this way. Get some more iron because we can. Alright. What's over here? Diamonds? Death. Dead end. Well, let's go down. Why, hello there, Iron. Won't she be mine for the end of time? Isn't that a song from like a movie? Probably shouldn't sing that. I hate copyright. It sucks. Imagine if you got copyrighted for saying I hate copyright. I mean, you might, but I highly doubt it. Why is there so many fucking mobs in this cave, guys? Can you guys like comment down below why there's so much comment down below why there's so much caves. Jeez. Comment down below why there's so much mobs in here. Not really, I'm just kidding, guys. I thought that was a creeper for me, and I was like, aw, hell nah. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright, move, stupid water. Just kidding, I love you. If it wasn't for you... Oh, is this a ravine? Sure is. Looks like a shitty one, though, so I'm gonna go back this way. Ooh, some iron that I did not see. Random beeping in the background. I don't know what that was. Well, I know which way we are not going. I know another way we're not going. Oh god, he's coming. I hate... Oh, shit. There's a fucking chicken in here. Alright. Oh, two. Great. Another creeper. Ooh, give me my torch back. Bitch. I don't know if I got it back. Probably not. So many places to explore. I think most of them are probably dead ends because Minecraft's just good like that. My bad. Come here, creeper bitch. Don't blow up my torches. That's what I thought, bitch. Alright, let's try and make a safe way to get down here. Where are you guys at? Oh, there they are. Hello. Another ravine. Ravine Kelly. Something down there. Not going down there. Hello. Hello. Hello, zombie. Well, you're a fucking idiot. How is this pickaxe not broke yet? Well, we probably shouldn't be going upward. Is there like a spawner in here? Because this is a ridiculous amount of mobs. Holy crap. That scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Yeah. How is this? Why is there so many creepers in this goddamn cave? Give me anything but creepers. Oh my god, creeper. You know what? At least give me a spawner. Imagine if they actually added creeper spawners in the game. That'd be pretty cool. Like, it'd be even better though if, like, the spawners were made out of blocks that wouldn't explode. Like, a brand new block was added specifically for the spawners. Diamonds? Maybe? Yes. Maybe, no. Thanks for breaking at a time. Don't want to break. I have another one, though. Somewhere over the rainbow. Here we go. Somewhere over the rainbow. Let me stop. Alright, I think this brought me down onto the other side of that cave on the bottom. Is gold really worth it? Probably not. No diamonds. I can see how this is gonna turn out. So like I said, guys, I'm not gonna duplicate anything but wood. But I will duplicate, maybe like 4 or 5 stacks of 64 iron ingots. Not blocks, just ingots. And once that, those, because that's how I say those now. Just kidding, not really. Once I make those and we run out, which probably will be like quickly run out with, I won't duplicate anymore. Holy shit, it's dark here. And I have torches, that's wonderful. Splendid. I'm a torch whore, what can I say? Just kidding. I'm not a whore in it anyway. If I sound like I'm very miserable making these videos, I'm sorry. I am not. I actually enjoy making these videos. It's just, I am just so goddamn tired of school because I gotta wake up at 3 in the morning. Just kidding. I do not have to wake up at 3 in the morning. I don't know why I said that. If I had to wake up for school at 3 in the morning, I would be dead by now. But I wake up at 5:30 in the morning is what I meant to say. Anyways. Well, that's by choice. I mean, technically I don't have to be up till like what time? I don't even know. Like 6 some shit around. I don't even know. Yeah, made that. Like a boss. In a world where this chicken is stuck in a cave and it has to try to find its way out. Will he survive? Will he make it? Find out next episode on In a World I Don't Even Know. Anyways. Yeah, I don't know why I'm being like that right now, guys. It's weird. Oh, well, thanks for the party, guys. Really appreciate it. Why don't you just go back? No one wants you here. Can we get some diamonds? Of course not. We've been here. Why wouldn't we have been? Basically been in this whole fucking cave by now. Past. Oh, there might be. Oh, shit, bitch, I'm trying to. Oh, shit. Hey, bitch, I'm trying to. I think I just found diamonds, guys. Somewhere. Okay, stop singing. Thank you. Can you not? Stupid water. Now you gotta make me climb up all the way here just to pass you. Thank you. Okay, be gone, beast. Alright, let's get down. Diamonds? I guess not. That sounded like sex noise. I'm not gonna do that ever again. Alright, guys. Well, there's no porno being shot in here. Being shoot. Or is there? No, I'm just kidding. If there was, I wouldn't be making this video right now because I'd have my channel taken down and I don't want that to happen. You know, like, when I first... Well, actually, no. Well, never mind. I was going to say something, but, like... I don't know. Shit. I wonder how many people are out there that actually like my videos, besides Alex and Nathan. It's funny is because I've got 6 views on, okay, apparently that noise is broken. I had 6 views on that one video that said, what'll happen. I only made that video name that because I don't remember what happened in that episode, and, I couldn't think of a title, so I just put that. Yeah, I'm the best, you know, titler, video titler in the world, in case you guys didn't know. Here, baby zombie. I don't like baby zombies, but we ranked up to 14. I really don't like baby zombies and creepers. I like Lapis, though. Lapis is cool because you can do, like, more than one thing with it. Please do not come up here. Fuck, he's coming up here. Oh, he almost did. Hello, goodbye. He's probably trying to find another way up because he's a dumbass and he wants to kill me. I don't get creepers. They don't make any sense. He's probably just gonna wait until I turn my back. Hear that, or he's just gonna walk away and listen to 21 Savage with some headphones. Just kidding. He probably doesn't even know what that hat is or who that is. 21 Savage plays Minecraft live. Tune in on twitch.tv/ I don't know, because I don't know URLs, but you know. He's playing it right now, so definitely go watch him. Just kidding. No, he's not. Well, he might be. I don't know. Where'd that creeper go? Who's that Pokemon? It's Creeper! Sup, bitches? That's funny. Not really. Alright, let's get down here. Shit. If you're gonna put lava... Oh, shit. There he is. Okay, he's not listening to 21 Savage. Here. Listen to 21 mixtape. Because he was on fire for a little bit. By the way, that was my mixtape. Just kidding. You guys want to find my mixtape, look in your trash can outside or something. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck. You know what? You can, have all the diamonds in there. Oh, I was like, what the hell is that? Oh, shit. Have a nice day dying from being stupid. Get back. You guys can't do anything but be annoying. Fall down there, guys, because you're stupid. Well, that just happened. That just happened. That just happened. Well. That's Minecraft at its best right there. In case you guys did not know. Is there another slime? Ugh. Stop burping. Actually, I feel like we should go back and kill that witch, because we could possibly get something good from it. Oh. That was really risky considering there's a skeleton nearby. Well, this cave sucks. I was gonna say ass, but I said it anyway, so it really doesn't matter. Okay, that chicken has really gotten himself in a pickle, hasn't he? In a pickle, that is not something I've ever really used before, is it? Hello, zombie. Your child is, running around here somewhere. I don't know where the hell the exit is. I don't even know where I came from. We're gonna go say hi to Mr. Skelly. But he doesn't want to say hi back. He just wants to say goodbye. But I said goodbye first. Go away, you stupid water. Nobody likes you. If nobody likes water, does that mean that they don't like their insides? Just that didn't. Well, it kind of did, but not because I'm pretty sure like the human body's made out of 70% water or something like that. Not made out of, but you know what I mean. Boy, it's a good thing I made this iron pickaxe so I can mine absolutely no diamonds with it. Because that's what we all make iron pickaxe, almost said asses, pickaxes for. Yeah. Pick ask me a question. Oh my god, tomorrow is Friday, thank god. Fuck out of here, Sambo. Oh, dumbass. Oh shit, I'm a dumbass too. Screw off. Thanks. Where the hell am I? I don't know. This is gonna be, like, I'm pretty sure we're past 30 minutes by now. Yay, level 15. That is worthless because I'm probably never gonna enchant my armor. Oh, I hope we get a mending enchantment book. Enchantment book. Alright, we need to get out of here. This cave sucks. Question is, how do I get out of here? And why? Hello. Look, guys, I'm being friendly. I said hello, and you guys are being an asshole. Why? Hello. Hello, Mr. Skelly. Okay, I see how it is. Fuck off, water. I need more iron. Or not iron, but ooh, I think I found my way out. Yay, I have no more coal. Well, good thing there is coal right here because I need coal. Come here, coal. I need to get you so I can send you to the kids that's been bad this year for Christmas. I'm not gonna lie, but that crap actually is pretty good. Have you guys ever tried that? Man. That's funny as shit. I honestly used to, like, think that as a gift, like, when I got that shit, because I thought it was good. Fuck outta here, boy. No one wants you. Not right now, skeletons and zombos. Trying to get me some resources, unlike you. You're just trying to get my flesh and... Ow, my headset is hurting my ears. It's funny because people have noticed that I wear headphones because around my ears, my hair is flat from wearing these tight-ass headphones 24/7. Well, not 24/7, but I do wear headphones 24/7. Like, the headset I'm using right now is the one I use to record. This one has a mic. My other headphones, I connect to my controller through my PS4 that I use to watch YouTube and listen to Spotify and all that shit with. I use those headphones because, like, I tend to break, like, mics and headphones and stuff a lot. I don't have luck with that kind of stuff. Neither do I with pens. If you guys know what those Pilot pens are, they are, like, the best gel pen for me. And I've been through 3 of those pens because I've broken them. Because I'm a dumbass and I don't have luck with anything. What the fuck? Bro, there's, like, some demonic noises in this goddamn cave. There's, like, some satanic worships. Yeah, right, someone's getting really fucked in here. But, alright, let's get out of here. How do I get out of here? Mr. Bat, can you, like, fly me out of this cave, please? Any exit would be nice. Shut up, zombie. I'm trying to talk. This video is long AF. We're not going in that... Wait. Yeah, we're not going in that room. Move, dumbass. We're not going in that one either. We're going in this room and we're getting the fuck out of here. I don't think he seen me. Let's go up here. I think we're good. I don't think he saw me. My goddamn ears are bleeding. Ow. Not literally, guys, but they're going to be if I keep wearing these fucking headphones. I'm gonna take one headphone off. Now I can barely hear the game volume. Are we gonna ever get out of this cave? Probably not. In a world where Modded gets out of a cave that he's been stuck in for 30 years and not knowing it.
Burp.
And then burps disgustingly after a conversation. And then after that burp, he finds his way out of the cave because that burp was saying something, like a sign, that the land that he used to know is near. And he is now on the surface. Which means this is a perfect time to end the video. So goodbye. So with that being said, I almost killed you. Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Ha 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 ha. Get wrecked, bitch. Alright, let's get inside before I get killed. Anyways. I know, she's a bitch, right? She poisoned us. Speaking of poison. Where is he? Aw. Did she kill him? Okay, tell me what I'm doing. Outside. With half a heart. Damn, I think that dog died. I'm just gonna actually tame him. Oh well. Well, guys, I think this is a good time to end off the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. We were in mining this episode. In case some of you guys watching this video did not know. We were mining. It was like the best ever recorded Minecraft video. I might actually make that the title. Just kidding, because I'm not a clickbaiter. Listen, Jimmy. Alright, let's, Alrighty. I'm gonna put that away. Put that away, put that away. Put that away. I've got a lot of bones. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. I don't know where this came from. Don't need you either. Alright, so we're gonna cook some of this, iron. That's a saying that C-Dang used. Also, Zombo is a saying that the lame gamer used for his Minecraft series. Man, I miss their Herobrine and Slender Survivals and shit. I don't think the lame gamer ever made a Slender. Okay, let's go back to the house. I don't think he ever made a Slender Survival series. But you know, I wonder how much they updated the game since C-Dang played that crap. Last played it. All the YouTubers I know used to make good content, but that changed. Except for Spears and Dashy, they're still good. The Diamond Minecart said he was gonna come back with the Diamond Dimensions, and he never did. Well, he might, but I just never get subscription thing, sub box invent, and whatever the thing's called, I don't get it. Doesn't say Diamond Dimensions in the title. I don't click on it. Something just got killed. Oh, we're going inside. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Fuck. Fuck you. Is he friendly? Nope. Die, bitch. That's what I thought. Alright guys, so on a real note, I'm gonna end this video off. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is like episode 2 almost. I was thinking of 3. I was wondering why the rain stopped, but we went to sleep, so yeah. We're gonna make the blocks to duplicate, cause I'm a cheater. I'm just kidding guys, I'm not gonna duplicate. Alright. Where's the blocks at? Oh my god. Here they are. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that burp. Just kidding, guys. That's rude. That is rude. You're grounded. Just kidding. We're gonna turn that off. We're gonna turn that off. And we're gonna turn none of that stuff off. My jaw is twitching. Ow. Or that's actually felt weird. Name the last time you got grounded. 2003. That was random. Oh shit. Hey, look, kids, it's creeper. Bitch. Suck my eggs. Oh, fuck me, you stupid skelly bitch. Go fuck yourself. And we gotta use this, fix this garbage that you've created. In a world where I would shut up and not use that. Yeah, now we can make. Shit, what was I going to make? Oh man, what was it? Was it this? Yes, it was. Alrighty. So. Hashtag GTR love swag. Yeah. The maturity level is extremely low right now. Maybe we don't need to duplicate iron because we have enough stuff left over. But. Okay, shall we do it? Yeah, we got that on wood. I'm not gonna duplicate like crazy, guys, because I know you guys probably don't like that. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode. I know this is like the 15th time I've said that. Okay, glitch is it's real. It's crazy. See ravine. I see more ravines. I see the blues. Alright, guys. Alright, on the real note, I'm gonna end this video. It's getting late. It's like almost 9 p.m. at night where I'm at Eastern Time. Eastern Pacific. In a world where they've done it. Never mind. Alright, guys. So, yeah, we're gonna end this episode off. This was a good episode. We mined. We got, our hashtag GTR Love Swag. I can't really change my voice that much because... Yeah, my voice will sound like shit after. I'll get a lot of voice cracks. I don't know why. My voice just... It doesn't like that shit. And quite honestly, I don't either because that's immature. But, you know, I'm not mature. So, well, I am more than, like, an average 15-year-old is. But that's besides the point. Alright. So, anyways, guys. Well, in person, I am more mature. On these videos, I sound like a dumbass. But in real life, I swear, I'm 1% more mature. So, anyways, guys. Let's just say I am... Actually, I'm not going to say that, because if that person watches this video, then I'm going to get my ass beat. Just kidding. Just kidding. I dare them. I'll beat their ass. So they are watching this, because you know who you are. Just kidding. Just kidding. They don't watch my shit, so fuck them. No, I'm just kidding. Anyways, guys, I don't blame them. My content's shitty. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end this video here. This was episode 2 of season 1. Hope you guys enjoyed. I actually did. I like these random conversations I was having, like that one we just had. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, I mean, we went mining. We did not do anything with the new house. We might improve this house. We might build the house next episode. We might explore next episode. We might go mining again next episode. Probably won't mine next episode because we're not going to mine 2 episodes in a row. That's for the other series. We'll do that. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this episode off. Like I said, hope you guys enjoyed. I really hope you guys did enjoy it. Seriously, it means a lot. You guys enjoyed. I don't care if you guys like the video. You guys can dislike it. I don't give a shit. As long as I get these videos uploaded and somebody watches them, I'm happy. I see like more than 4. Like 5 views, and I'm like, holy shit, that's a lot of views for me. So, yeah, hope you guys. Alright, I'm just gonna end this video. I'm just repeating myself. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. I think this is episode 2. I'll see you guys in episode 3. Now, actually, something I want to talk to you guys about really quickly before I end this episode is like, this series is gonna be covering for season 2 multiplayer with Alex, only because he's never online and. You know, because I know you guys want to see the Minecraft videos. So I can keep getting Minecraft videos out. I'm going to make this series a thing while I can't record, you know, the other series of my season 2 with Alex because, you know, he's not online. I don't want to be on that world when he's not online. So I'm just going to use the solo series here. So, yeah, the first video will be out. Well, it's already out by the time you guys see this video, so never mind. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.